I'm Mark Phenicie, and this is my, it's kind of a spaceship museum that I've kind of created here, and I've made all of these spaceships out of World War II B-17 tanks is what they are. So I had a storyline that kind of went with this, and that is that the Earthlings built all of these ships in order to get off of the Earth, in order to find another planet in a galaxy, in order to survive. And up here at the top is the map of the galaxy, that big piece of flat steel that's up in there. And this first one is called the Colony. And there are six floors of plantations and businesses and hospitals and shopping and all kinds of things. You can imagine how big that is. The next one is the probe. That's the first one to leave the Earth. And it's got all kinds of security things like the guns and everything to protect it from the aliens. The next one is Saturn. Now that's kind of like a tow truck. And it will hook onto any one of the spaceships and take them deep into space to make repairs or anything like that on the ships. Then the next one is the communication warship. And that one has the big antennas on top. It's got a machine gun underneath there. And then that's where all of our computers are kept. And it's kind of like the security for the fleet itself. So if you look really careful, you can see things like drill bits and rakes and stove parts. And there are that very bottom, it's kind of an Art Deco, that very last piece on the bottom is like an Art Deco piece that came off of a stove. And then above that, where the lights are, that used to be a chandelier in a Victorian era home. But I just enjoyed, I like to make up stories, I like to create things, it's just that artistic bend that I have.